that I will always try.
I promise that I will always try.
To make our love and friendship last.
To make our love and friendship last.
I trust that our marriage will remain strong.
I trust that our marriage will remain strong.
And look to our future together.
And look to our future together.
With hope, happiness and joy.
With hope, happiness and joy.
May we treasure this day.
May we treasure this day.
And never allow anything. And
never allow anything.
To change the feelings.
To change the feelings.
We share for each other.
We share for each other.
I promise to laugh with you in joy.
I promise to laugh with you in joy.
Grow with you in love.
Grow with you in love.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to cherish and respect you always.
To cherish and respect you always.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live. Marriage. Marriage is about giving and taking, and forgiving and forsaking, kissing and loving and pushing and shoving, caring and sharing and screaming and swearing, about being together whatever the weather, about being driven to the end of your tether, about sweetness and kindness and wisdom and blindness. It's about being strong when you're feeling quite weak. It's about saying nothing when you're dying to speak. It's about being wrong when you know you're right. It's about giving in before there's a fight. It's about you two living as cheaply as one. You can give us a call if you know how that's done. Never heeding advice that was always well meant. Never counting the cost until it's all spent. And for you two today, it's about to begin. And for all that the two of you had to put in. Some days filled with joy and some days filled with sadness. Too late, guys, you'll discover that marriage is madness.
Thank you. It's not an easy job looking after two big kids running around, making a mess, wiping the bums of Isaac. And I'm sure you'll all agree, she is one of the kindest, selfless, most beautiful human beings you're ever likely to meet, and I am an extremely lucky man to be stood here today calling her my wife. Would you all please join me in a toast? Stand up for this one. Join me in a toast to my beautiful wife, Natalie.
Natalie.